is a quick MATLAB tutorial on how to make a matrix and find the eigenvalues for it. So when you open MATLAB, you'll get this kind of interface. We're going to input our commands here, press enter, and then the output will come out right away. So first, if we want to find eigenvalues, we need to make a matrix. So first we'll make a matrix. We'll make a 2x2, so we're going to do a 2x2, and let's say we want to make it 1, 2, 3, 4. So we use these square brackets to denote a matrix. We'll do 1, 2. That's the end of one row. So we put a semicolon, 3, and 4. Press enter, and your matrix in the correct form will come out here. So you can check that it's right. This is correct. So now we can find the eigenvalues directly using one command. So eig with the parameter in brackets, so our matrix that we just made, A in brackets, press enter, and we get our eigenvalues right here. Easy. Now let's do something a little bit more complex. Now let's make a 3x3 matrix. So we want to do 1 through 9. We could input everything manually, or we can use a shortcut. So if I want to go to previous commands, we just wrote this here, I'm going to press up arrow, and then I'm going to press right or left arrow, and we can directly edit this command. You can also use the mouse. So we have this command now. Let's edit it. We want to change it from a 2x2 to a 3x3. So the first row will be 1 to 3, and then 4, 5, 6, the end of the second row with a semicolon, 7, 8, 9. And then press enter. And we get our lovely 3x3 matrix. We can check that everything's correct. Now we want to find the eigenvalues again. We just wrote this command, so we can again use up arrow, and this time we want to directly execute this command, so we just press enter, and voila, we get our eigenvalues here. So this was a quick tutorial on how to find the eigenvalues of a matrix. You'll be using MATLAB a lot in this class, so please become familiar with it.